Parti Warisan Sabah President Datuk Seri Mohd Shafie Apdal is the legitimate Chief Minister of Sabah. This was confirmed by Kuching High Court Judge Datuk Yew Jen Kie on Wednesday. She also dismissed a suit by Sabah Barisan National Chairman Tan Sri Musa Aman, who claimed that his dismissal as Chief Minister was illegal and against the state constitution. The decision puts an end to the political uncertainty in Sabah following the May 9th general election. However, Musa Aman said he will appeal the dismissal. Earlier, crowds of supporters, including leaders from Sabah UMNO and other opposition parties, turned up at the airport to receive Musa Aman. The former chief minister was also charged with corruption on Monday.